LSU defensive line coach Bo Davis is on a nice run on the recruiting trail. Yesterday, he helped LSU land a four-star D lineman out of Lufkin, Texas, in Zion Williams. Today, two more highly touted defensive linemen commit to LSU. The Tigers get four-star defensive tackle Brandon Brown from Melbourne, Florida, and just a half hour ago, four-star defensive end Damien Shanklin from Indianapolis committed to the Tigers, both listed in the 2025 class, and that class ranks in the top five according to On3 Sports.